What's one of the most underestimated components in thermal design? The cooling fan. So underappreciated. Yet a fan size, bearing type, speed, and acoustic performance can make or break your system's reliability. In this tech guide, we'll cover the Same Sky AC Axial Fans lineup, how to choose the right model, how to install it, and much more. Ready to keep things cool? Let's get your system breathing easy.
Step 1. Overview of Same Sky AC Axial Fan Families.
You know the old saying, behind every powerful system is a hard-working fan. That's exactly the idea behind Same Sky's AC Axial Fans. Designed to handle real-world demands, they come in three purpose-built series, CAF A7B, CAF A2B, and CAF A2S. Each tailored with different sizes, bearing types, and noise profiles to keep your system running strong. However, the series also share common features as shown on your screen. Now, if you have the need for power, the A7B is the powerhouse of the lineup. It features a large frame and a robust dual ball bearing design for extended lifespan. It delivers higher airflow with optimized fan speeds and operates at noise levels between 47 dBA and 52 dBA. But if your design is on the smaller scale, the A2B would make a great choice. It offers a smaller footprint while maintaining the same durable dual ball bearing system. And that makes it ideal for space-constrained setups. But let's say you're designing a system in a noise-sensitive area. In that case, the A2S would be the go-to solution. It's the quietest model in the series thanks to its sleeve bearing design that minimizes noise. It's ideal for low duty cycles or environments where quiet operation is essential. No matter your application, the AC Axial fans deliver exceptional performance. Next, let's explore where these fans work best.
Step 2. Choosing the right Same Sky AC Axial fan for your application.
Same Sky's AC Axial fans serve a wide range of applications across industrial, commercial, and electronic systems. The powerful A7B is ideal for high-performance cooling and equipment like industrial control panels, power supplies, or heavy-duty enclosures where airflow demands are high. The compact A2B fits well in tighter spaces such as rack-mounted electronics, telecom cabinets, or small enclosures, offering reliable cooling without sacrificing durability. For quieter environments like audio-visual setups, office electronics, or temperature-controlled display units, the A2S provides effective airflow with minimal noise, perfect where acoustic comfort is needed. But what about the bearings? How do you know which type is right for your application? We'll cover that next.
Step 3. Choosing between sleeve and ball bearings.
Choosing the correct bearing type is more than just a checkbox. There's pros and cons to each. Let's start with sleeve bearings. Sleeve bearings, like those in the A2S, are cost-effective and quieter at low speeds, but their lifespan can suffer in high temperature or vertical mount environments. On the other hand, dual ball bearings in the A7B and A2B are better suited for continuous operation, higher temperatures, and any orientation, making them ideal for industrial use or telecom cabinets that run 24/7. For example, if you're designing an enclosure for industrial control equipment expected to run non-stop in warm ambient conditions, the A7B or A2B would be the go-to. However, if your product is quieter and duty cycled, like a benchtop lab instrument, the A2S could offer a better acoustic profile. Well, no matter the application, it's essential to understand how to design for airflow requirements. So let's take a look at that next.
Step 4. Designing around fan size and airflow needs.
Before we get into installation, here are a few additional considerations when calculating airflow. First, it's important to not only select a fan with the right specifications, but also to carefully consider its placement relative to heat sources. Proper ducting or baffling can help direct airflow efficiently, reducing hot spots and improving overall cooling performance. In dense PCBs or enclosed cases, proper fan placement and airflow paths are key to effective ventilation. It can often have a bigger impact on thermal management than simply choosing a higher rated fan.
Step 5. Installing Same Sky AC Axial Fans, step by step.
Once you've selected the right AC Axial fan for your thermal design, it's time to install it. Whichever CAF fan you use, installation is pretty straightforward, but attention to detail ensures optimal performance and long-term reliability. Let's go over a step-by-step guide. Safety. It's not expensive, it's priceless. I don't know who said that, but it wasn't Marie Curie. Before starting the installation, disconnect power to your system. Make sure you're working in a static-free environment if you're near sensitive electronics. Use insulated tools and check local safety standards. In step 2, you'll want to check the mounting orientation. Fan performance can be compromised if installed backward. I don't know how many times I've installed something only to find I did it backwards. Be sure not to do that. Thankfully, the AC axial fans are directional, so look for airflow and rotation arrows on the fan housing. Typically, air flows from the fan label side outward. Decide if you need intake or exhaust airflow and align accordingly. Next, ensure the fan's mounting area is flat, free from obstructions, and allows for proper airflow on both sides. If your enclosure doesn't already have a pre-cut fan opening, use a stencil and appropriate tools to cut a vent hole and mounting screw holes to match the fan size. Step 4 is optional, but recommended. To reduce noise and mechanical stress, use rubber grommets or vibration isolators between the fan and the panel surface. These are especially helpful in low noise applications or equipment that runs continuously. For step 5, screw in the mounting hardware to fasten the fan in place. Avoid over-tightening as this can crack the fan frame or deform vibration isolators. Make sure the fan is flush with the surface and nothing obstructs the blade path. Next is connecting the wiring. Same Sky fans typically come with pre-stripped lead wires. Connect the line L and neutral N wires to your AC power source, matching the fan's rated voltage. If the fan includes a ground wire, connect it to chassis ground. Use wire nuts or terminal blocks as required and secure wires with cable ties to keep them away from moving parts. Next comes wire testing. With all connections secured, briefly power on the system and observe fan operation. Make sure the fan spins freely, airflow direction is correct, and that there are no unusual vibrations or noise. Power down and double-check connections before sealing the enclosure. Finally, if all tests pass, reassemble your enclosure, ensuring that airflow is not restricted by nearby cables or obstructions. In systems with filters or grills, confirm these are clean and properly fitted. Install your AC axial fan properly, and you'll enjoy smooth, efficient cooling without noise or hassle.
Conclusion.
Same Sky's Axial Fan Series gives engineers a flexible range of thermal management options, from quiet sleeve bearing models to rugged high speed fans. With dual voltage input support, CE and RoHS compliance, and multiple size and bearing options, these fans are ready to meet the cooling demands of today's enclosures. To explore or purchase these fans, head over to Mauser.com or follow the link below. And be sure to check out our other tech guides, because smart minds never stop learning.